In 2020, there were 4.8 thousand pounds of fentanyl seized by CBP. But in 2021, it increased to 11.2 thousand pounds of fentanyl was seized by the CBP. That is a direct result of Biden administration policies.
President Biden, protecting our border, keeping our country safe. Midas Touch is responsible for the content of this advertising.